Welcome.
Works.
Welcome, everyone, to our Common Hour presentation. And this is kind of the big breath we take before the plunge into reading period and finals period here. But it's a nice way to celebrate the end of the semester. Our chamber music groups, which have been working all semester, get a chance to perform for a little different audience in the middle of the afternoon. So it's a lovely opportunity for us, and I appreciate your being here to listen. The first half of the program are some of our jazz ensembles, and I noticed that the first group is playing a composition by Devin Gray, who was, if you caught his group's concert, a New York-based jazz artist, did a show here a while back this semester. So if you got to see that group, you're familiar with the composer already. This intrepid group is braving one of his difficult compositions. Good luck. I wanted to point out that the next group is going to do I Say a Little Prayer by Burt Bacharach as a kind of tribute to Aretha Franklin, who passed away this year. And then the second half of the program, we have these pieces by performed by a wind quintet. The first one supplemented by a harp, so lovely instrumental combination, and doing pieces from the 20th century. So some interesting music in store for us. Thank you again for coming, and we'll let these guys proceed.
Thank you. Thank you. our thoughts from what's in the program.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.